Well, they say they don't want to strike, but they will. That's the message from teachers in Fairborn. Our Nicole Grigg has continuing coverage of the fight between educators and the school board. She joins us now live in the studio. Nicole.
Deborah, well, your kid may not be in Fairborn, so this may not apply to everyone, but the message from those at tonight's meeting is to listen what's happening, because this could be your district next.
It's a showdown between the school board and the teachers' union.
And anybody who does anything that is not in the name of the people who educate the youth and the youth needs to rethink the thinking.
It was a full house in red, mainly made up of the union. They've been working on an expired contract since June 30th.
We've agreed to freeze our pay again. We agreed to increase what we pay into our health care benefits.
The board unable to talk about ongoing negotiations, but they told this large crowd that it comes down to money and the levies they failed to pass. The sticking points include health care benefits and class sizes.
Very disheartening that they don't want to hear what I have to say.
Their shirts say respect, and they didn't feel it tonight as their 35 minutes of public comments ran up. The audience asked for just one more three-minute comment from Deborah.
3 minutes.
With a vote from the board, they were told no.
Mr. Swain?
No.
And Mr. Carrico?
No.
We're told negotiations have started to progress, but as their buttons on their shirts say, we don't want to strike, but we will.
Now, teachers have already done practice strikes and we're told they'll be picketing this Saturday. Reporting live in the newsroom, Nicole Grigg, Fox 45 News.